Cross-selling is a sales tactic aimed at generating more sales by suggesting additional items to a buyer when they view your product page. This tutorial video will guide you on how to set up cross-sell on your ShopBase store. To access the cross-sell feature, go to the Apps tab on your dashboard. Choose Boost Upsell and click Cross-Sell. Here, you can see four different features on your left: Quantity Discount, Bundles, Accessories, and Product Widgets. The function of each feature will be mentioned in the next part. You can also see the preview by hovering over the How Does It Look section. Click on the feature you would like to use, then move on to the setting part. Quantity discounts offer customers the ability to buy products in bulk with your attractive discount. To set up, first click on the Create Offer button in the upper right of the screen. Then enter your offer's name in the field, or else ShopBase will automatically generate a name for you. Next, type in your offer's message or choose the default offer's message. Continue to the Choose Target Products. If customers view products in these collections, this offer will show up. Based on your business strategy, you may select all products, specific products, specific collections, or specific by rules. The last setting is the offer's discount. Set it up and finally click Submit Offer to complete the setting. The Bundles feature helps to sell more products by suggesting your customers an attractive combo on the product details page. Click on the Create a Bundle button. Then enter the offer's name and type in or choose the default offer's message. Move on to the Choose Bundle Product section. Click Select Product to choose the products. You can choose to show this bundle when customers visit the target product by checking the box. If this is unchecked, the offer will show up when customers visit any product in the bundle. The last setting is the offer's discount. You can turn it on or off. If on, put in the discount percentage that you want to offer your customers. Finally, click Submit Offer to finish. The Accessories feature helps your customers easily choose more suitable accessories for their products by showing your recommendations below the Add to Cart button. To create, click on the Create Offer button. Fill in your offer's name and type in or choose the default offer's message. Then move on to the Choose Target Products section. Here, choose your specific products, collections, or set up your own rule. Then choose Accessories Products. With these settings, all steps can be carried out the same as in the Choose Target Products setting. You can also set which variant of the recommended product to display on the widget by checking on the Change Default Variant to show as a recommended product box. For the Product Widgets option, please see our Setup Widgets tutorial for further instructions. Here is all the step-by-step information to set up cross-sell offers on your ShopBase store.
Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.